hard to work this, like. It's quite hard to be accurate on this.
This is what I want to say. Make sure you get on Gaz Molly here.
Gaz Molly?
Yeah. He's going up against Chris.
Big profile on Gaz Molly here.
Let's see what he's made of. Oh, he's done him straight away. He's done him straight away.
That's a mess. It's good that though, shall we get them?
Yeah.
Two chops in there, Brian.
Yeah.
Can I just stop and start this when it's like?
Yeah.
Is that what I should be doing, really? No one really wants to see this, do we? The incredible bulk. I'm enjoying myself here. Like.
Is that what you're about, Collie? Was that what you're about? Well, pick up, Brinick.
Quite good from Tommy, though.
What?
Quite a nice little break from Tommy. Yeah. Danny Ross, Riley Morley, this is Marsden, Cox and Strong. You might have to watch yourself in a minute, won't you?
Open.
We should stop kicking the fucker.
They're
not stopping him. Someone had to be offside there, actually.
So at least you go to the seaside with it. Keeps the flies off the ice cream.
This is some good footage.
Yeah.
doing the same work. Gas. Gas. Gas.
Woo! Alan, what happened?
And no celebration from Tyndall there. His old man's very proud. That stop and start is just going to stay on the same tape, isn't it? Nobody there.
No.
So he's taking his time. Very hard to get that going on. That's class. Who put Brown away there? Zach.
Danny. Oh, I put Sigma away.
Yeah.
Zach.
Played Zach.
Well played Brown there.
Might stop playing and just take a full-time video. And Gwyndaf's in the pocket. It's out of that. Like you're zooming in on Si and laughing at good take.
Go.
Who sat him down there?
Gareth. Popper's clotheslined him. Lasso with him, buddy!
Take the points.